Rock FM's Phobia Friday.
It's Phobia Friday, and this morning we are joined by Sophie from St Anne. She's agreed to face her fear of snakes.
Just say absolutely.
Sophie, will you commentate to me what's happening while this happens?
So, oh my God.
What's Heather doing, Sophie?
She's picking it up.
The snake is now in Heather's hands.
Heart's beating fast. Are you really hot?
Would you like, if Heather was to, you know, keep the head away, would you like to just give it a little stroke?
Maybe stroke towards, of the body.
Towards the back end, just to see what a snake feels like.
Oh, okay, so I don't know.
Just the body, the head's away, just one stroke. So
Sophie's reaching out.
She's about to touch the snake.
Ew. Is it slimy?
Yeah.
Is it?
I don't know.
Give it a good stroke like a cat. Stroke. Give it. Imagine it's a cat.
He's nowhere near you. He can't get to you.
Sophie's going to stroke the snake now.
Sophie is stroking the snake as we speak.
Oh, no, it feels like a settee.
So over he comes.
He'll probably wrap his tail around you. They do that to hold on to him.
Okay, so he's just holding on to you. He's going to wrap his tail around you just to hold on to you.
Okay.
So that he feels safe. All right.
Sophie's
pop it through that loop.
I still got him, so you don't need to worry.
Oh, it's disgusting.
Well done.
Taken
the...
Oh my God.
Don't drop him. Don't drop him.
It's all right. I've got him. If you need to let go,
you
just...
No, you can feel it moving.
Wow. No, you did well.
Sophie just held the snake.
You just held Gibbs the snake.
Well done.
Oh.
Sophie, you held a snake.
Oh, I feel all hot.
Sophie, thank you. Heather from the Reptile Room, thank you so much. And Gibbs the snake, what a hero.